think patients would be astounded at how much work has gone into building our new facility.
In the design of the new Santa Rosa Hospital, there's two key ways we are helping to plan technology. One is that we build simulation rooms or mock-up rooms. And the other way is we're using 3D software. These 3D modeling tools were traditionally used for planning pipes and ducts in the ceiling, and we've used that coordination tool now to bring it down to technology.
We look at design walls, we look at where the nurses' computers will sit.
We bring all the various trades and clinical people together and look at how the model is assembled and actually do the model assembly in the room with everybody there. It allows us to develop and put things where they're most effective for them or most efficient for them to use. When you get ease of use in, you create more affordability in the product you deliver. In our case, it's healthcare.
So what they presented to me and the team, the nurses that I brought with me, is a 3D modeling of the new unit. We brought our best experience to the design so that we could make the patient's experience the best it could be.
Being able to see how the room will work is so important to the individual nurse's workflow. It takes it from a two-dimensional situation up to walking around the room and saying, this will work, this won't work.
It literally creates a more efficient construction process and reduces what we call change orders.
And that will drive down the cost because we don't have to make those changes in the field once we're into construction.
I think the thing that I appreciate most is the collaboration of the people.
This is kind of a new opportunity for me to take part in building a new hospital, and then maybe for someone else who's also going to have that opportunity, they'll be able to collaborate with me. I can speak to my knowledge and they'll learn from some of the problems that we've had and also learn from our successes. That's collaboration.
Collaboration is key. We have the power within us to come together for the benefit of the patient.